Hey guys, today we are going to do the Sheetz WashWorld Razor car wash.
Please enter wash now.
I got the $12 one, which is the most expensive one, so I'm going to roll up my windows.
Please depress the brake pedal to release the parking brake.
Thank you for that. We will go in the car wash. Make sure everything's closed so I don't get screwed. Take that down. All right, here we go. Come on. Here we go. Wow. So right now it's gonna say cleaning. Cleaning, washing, tri-foam, sealing, and spot free. So, here we go. Oops. My dinky clown horn. First car wash in like 2,400 miles. Hello. I'd say it does a better job than the other one I go to usually. It really coated my car with soap. Nice. So gonna do sealant. It's my inside hybrid and the reflection, a modern steel metallic 2020 Honda inside. I like this color. It doesn't really show that much dirt, and it's easy to take care of. It doesn't show scratches and stuff like black does, and it doesn't look like cheap rental car like white does. I would have liked silver too, but and blue, but nobody could find me a blue, so this is the next best thing. I almost got a silver Crosstrek too. Silver Crosstrek Sport. I'm not sure what this one is because the sign may be broken. Oh, it's more soap. It says washing. Product. Okay. Very, very nice job. Very nice. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.